Guys, Dan the Wolfman here. As you can see, I'm holding a pistol. It's a Beretta Cheetah 22. Let's see what I can do. Before I go fire the first couple of shots, we can kind of tap it again. Hopefully, I don't get any misfires. My friend filming it, as you can see over there, is the Russian officer, my student for MMA Combatives. And part of Combatives is familiar with firearms, all kinds of firearms. And so that's why we're here at the range today. And subscribe to his page at the Russian officer.
Это мой друг Дэн, Дэн Вольфман. Он мой инструктор по боевому бою, американец, но очень хороший человек и увлекается боями без пистолета. Вот. Калиберные пистолеты часто дают насечку. Но пистолет очень удобный.
So it looks like I got a couple fires low and high, not the best. And the rest actually looks like I got, I think I got 222 right in the center.
Эти маленькие дырочки. 22 калибр. Просто там спуск такой более тугой.
Поэтому. A nice pistol to practice on.
Очень нужно пистолет стреляет очень хорошо.
Hope you guys enjoyed it.